All right, you're on. Whatever. Yeah, team talk's fine. Game plan.
Hi, I'm Matt Jenkins here with the Salem News. We're at Peabody High. We're with the Peabody High captains right next to me. They're here getting ready for Danvers in week three for them. Both teams actually playing their third game. I'll just go down the line here if you could introduce yourself and give us your position.
I'm Emilio Cantone. I play center and nose guard.
Mike Raymond, quarterback and defensive back.
Ryan Collins, DB and wing back.
Ethan Mercedes, offensive tackle, defensive tackle.
Tanner Moklin, tight end and linebacker.
Now, guys, this is a big game for you guys here, a league game. You're 2-0. Danvers comes in 0-2. Maybe right off the bat, Ethan, if we start with you, how does it feel for you guys to be 2-0?
Something special. I mean, I've never been part of a program that's been 2-0, and I don't know. It's like my brothers are here to feel with me, so it's great.
And Danvers comes in 0-2, but we probably know that they're a little better than their record shows. I mean, if you guys could just maybe, Mike, start with you. What kind of challenge does Danvers present this week?
We know like their defense is really good from film, and we know we're going to have a tough time running, which we want to do. And their offense, we have to stop the pass because that's what they're going to do the whole time.
Now, how important is it for you guys to stop the pass? I mean, Brian, what do you think?
I mean, if we stop the pass, they'll have to force the run, so and we do pretty good with that.
So last year, you guys had a tough game against Danvers, and even the year before that. I mean, Emilio, what does that mean to you guys, that kind of rebound from that?
I mean, it's the world now. I mean, everything's on the line. This is our biggest game so far, definitely. It means a lot.
You guys have obviously sort of alluded to your running game and what Doug's done. What has he meant to the team so far, and how have you guys opened the holes for him so far?
I mean, Doug's a spark, he really is. I mean, he's the reason why our offense is really working. I mean, our offensive line, I mean, we've been playing together forever, all of us, since we were sophomores. I mean, we just really know how to work well with each other, and we open the holes, Doug puts on the show.
Mm-hmm. Ethan, what do you think? How have you helped Doug get space and 500 yards in two games is pretty crazy, and a lot of the credit has to go to the offensive line.
I mean, it goes with like the whole line in general. Emilio is like the center. He's a quarterback of the offensive line, so he tells us pretty much what is going to play. You know, gets us fired up in the huddle. So a lot of it was on Emilio. Mm-hmm.
Now, how much? Anyone feel free to jump in here, but how much has the attitude changed over the last couple of years, and how good does it feel to be a part of it in this, you know, this transition that you guys are going through?
It's changed completely. We're starting to learn now how to win. That's not something we knew how to do, especially not 2 years ago. Last year we got a taste of it. This year we're really starting to get there, and it's helping a lot. It shows on the field.
And Ryan, I mean, where can you guys take this, and how much further do you want to go?
I mean, I want to win every game, but, I mean, we can't get complacent, so we just have to take each game one at a time.
Well, the next one is Danvers on the road Saturday. I'm here with the Peabody High captains, and they'll be put to the test on Saturday against Danvers.